I'm part of the underwriting solutions team, and I look in all matters related to the issuance of liability insurance on the worldwide basis. When we look at the quality of the local policies, we found that sometimes policies were not up to speed. So we were looking how we can improve the quality of the local policies. So what we started to do is actually to have a closer look into these policies, and we introduced a kind of a policy review process so that the underwriter is closer to the policies which are really issued. Now, with the new process we put in place, we have more robustness about the quality of the local policies. With the help of Cogito, the system would support the underwriting by the decision-making process, and this eventually saved us some time when policies got reviewed. When we looked at the potential solution, we had a glance on different providers at and the solution which was proposed by Egbert System seemed to us the best fit for our business needs. The major reasons why we have chosen Egbert System is that, first of all, we had a very dedicated team who were able to understand our needs and convert them into a product which we could use at the end of the day. Another reason why we think the solution from Egbert System were a really good fit, because they had some solutions which were really adapted. Just thinking how they managed the OCR, the optical character recognition, was kind of breathtaking to see how this works in reality. The things Egbert System could give us in their hands was really very good. I think one of the key learnings for us was that Egbert System gave us a lot of solutions, but at the same time we learned also a lot about ourselves, because we realized that some of our processes are not up to speed. So we also had to actually intervene into the processes and smoothing out the flaws we had in the workflow. The key benefit we have right now is that we have a system who can actually read the documents, and rather than an underwriter spends hours to review documents, he gets the first analysis by the system, and he can still decide whether he wants to have a second glance or he can trust the system. What we see right now, that a lot of things which have been manually extracted by the underwriters is now somehow at their fingertips, and he doesn't have to spend hours and hours to review this over and over again. I think one of the major learning curves was also for us that we identify that with the help of Cogito that we had also some issues to solve on our side. So basically with this tool also we discovered a lot of other things, and it was really so helpful for us to improve our processes with that.